the sensors in the greenhouse and sending the data through a gateway to the Advantech.